is Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our...
Our house, it has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our... Our house, in the middle of our street.
Something tells you that you've got to move.
In the middle of our...
Father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss in lots of ways.
Hello, I'm Owen. I'm 11 years old and I live with my mum, dad and sister Karis. I like to swim, cycle, draw, edit, climb mountains and have fun with my friends. On the 13th of May 2016 to 15th of May 2016, I will be attempting to do the Welsh Three Peaks Challenge, where I will climb the three highest mountains in Wales in one weekend. This is practically what this film is about.
I remember way back then when everything was true, when we would have such a very good time, such a fine time, such a happy...
Okay, after a week of collecting sponsor money, we're off on our first mountain, Penavan.
Here's a minibus we're going in. Okay, so we're on our journey now.
I'm holding up.
There's
a story arms. Car park where we're going further down that path we're taking.
And then Julia said you can come to the US there, okay?
Bestest buddies. Oh. That's not the summit. It's hidden over there. I am, got my special t-shirt on. Ready for the picture at the summit. There's a summit over there.
You have to wax or something first, would you? Before you stick.
Okay, so we're on our way to Cadair Idris with the team.
with some sweets.
Behind you.
It's
a shame for him.
It wouldn't be too bad to go up if that was the thing, because it could just...
It was very slow.
Yeah, it was a white picture. Yeah. That's
one. Look, a meerkat statue.
In the next 10 years. In the next 10 years, I'll build a bloody swimming lane.
Can I have one?
So we go past there, drop down the other side. You think it is? We'll
have a look. That's
the... Here we are, ready to set the camp.
That's quite good, isn't it? That's quite good, isn't it? Because, you know, I was thinking, you know, the book somewhere, not finding it, you know, just passing on the side of labour. At least this way, we're going to get a bit of shut down.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Ta-da! Look at that. We're in the tent. Well, back, I'm in North Wales. Yuck. Orange tent. It's getting quite late and I'm really tired. But I've got my blanket. Crutch now. Moon. Let's look at the view before I go to bed. All our food in there. Yum. Night. Okay, so we've just got up on the morning of Snowdon. We're about to leave the Snowdon in an hour. Here we are, nearly at the top of Snowdon. Woohoo! Ba 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 ba. Oh, keep falling out. My manager. A bit like a fish.
It does, I think it does.
On our way back, then all three mountains and our legs hurt now. Food. Just come back home and look what I found on the door. I've got all lead for coming back. Okay, it's been half a week since we've come back from the trip, and just to remember, I've got some souvenirs. Some of the car parking tickets that we had to play and display in the car parks on the mountain. Also, we've got some of the photos on
some of our iPod devices so you can remember some of the things. Yep, lot of good photos. Yep. Also, my dad has contacted some local Welsh newspapers about what I've done, and they've been ringing me up recently about two times to ask me my opinion about how it was. So yeah. Yeah, it's definitely good. Yeah, yeah. Okay, here we go. It's now Wednesday, May the 25th, 2016, and I've got the newspaper, and guess what's inside? Me. And not just in one, but in two. I done it! I think I raised just a bit over £1,000. Yeah, that's quite cool, innit? I think I might have a nap. Ow! As I said a bit earlier, I've done it. Can't think of much else to say or do in my film, so I think that's it. I am Owain. I'm 11 years old. I've completed the Welsh Three Peaks Challenge. And I am totally amazing and epic and other cool things because I'm just Owain Funnel.